right. It's because filtration doesn't work in the wet sand. The filters get clogged. And so when you're doing this, you want to make sure you only take the top layers like that. So now what I've got is just dry sand and all the plastic. Now, this is another option. I came up with this for wet sand because you do not want wet sand in the filter. So you can't do this. And then you get almost nothing but dry sand. But the main thing is to not dig down into the sand like that. All you're doing is this. That's where all the material is. Well, there's nothing below that. There's nothing below that. So the one that's actually really beneficial, the material doesn't sink into the sand, it sits on top. And the only time it's really below the surface is because the wind blows sand up over the top of it. This is really effective. Even in the wet sand, just taking the surface. So this is how you do it. It's just take the surface. So you're not shoveling a ton of sand either. You're taking little light scoops off the surface. And that's a lot easier than trying to shovel sand all day. So although we're using shovels, it isn't quite as labor intensive. And you take your time, don't kill yourself trying to shovel tons and tons of sand. That's not what does it. This is what does it. This little surface grab. I really like to have the broom. And you know, it's a little bit drier up there. This is more in the wet zone here. You know, in a couple hours it'll probably be drier. But this is where the broom really comes in handy. So you don't get much wet sand.